Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and Assalamu alaikum. I am Anila and I welcome you from the platform of Gohar Publishers. Our motto is redefining the geography of education through digital resources for conceptual learning. We are going to start today's video from page 62 of Unit 2 of Gohar Mathematics for Class 2. The title of this page is Subtract Tens and Ones Using Mental Strategy. If we want to subtract 12 from 39 using mental strategy, we will group these amounts into tens and ones. अगर हमने mentally 12 और 39 को subtract करना है, तो हमें पहले उनको group करना होगा tens और ones में. अगर आप subtract करते हैं, step 1 is subtract tens from tens and ones from ones. आपने tens को tens में से और ones को ones में से subtract करना है. 39 को अगर आप group करेंगे, there are how many tens? Very good. 30. And how many ones? 9. Or 12 mein, how many tens? 10. And how many ones? 2. So, what are we going to do? Tens ko agar hum kare, to there are 30 and 10. 30 minus 10 is equal to 20. Very good. And ones? 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. So, our answer is going to, yes, it is 27. Excellent. Now subtract these using mental strategy. The first one is 94 minus 81. अब हम पहले क्या करेंगे? Ones को ones में से minus कर लेते हैं. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Very good. और tens में 9 minus 8. It is going to be very good. 1. So the answer is going to be very good. It is 13. Now do the rest and check your answers from the screen. Move to the page 63. Word problems. The first problem is mother boils 23 potatoes. She uses 10 potatoes in the potato salad. How many potatoes are left? 23 minus 10 is equal to, very good. Just consider it ke aapke 23 or 10 column form mein likhe hue hai. First you are going to subtract 3 from 0. Units up karenge, ones karenge, 3 from 0, it is going to be 3. And 2 minus 1, it is going to be 1. Aur agar aap ise ikattha likhenge, to it is going to be 13. So 13 potatoes are left. Solve each problem. Rabia draws 32 butterflies. She colored 12 of them brown. How many butterflies does she have left to color? Rabia ne 32 butterflies draw ki, 12 ko brown color kar liya hai. Kitni baki reh gayi color karne wali? Just consider 32 and 12 in column form. Ab pehle hum units mein se ones ko subtract karenge. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0 and 3 minus 1 is equal to, very good, it is 2. So our answer is going to be 20. Very good. Do the rest and check your answers from the screen. I hope you have understood the concept. Allah Hafiz.